I just moved from a rural community where I lived, and the only photocopier we had was an old Amish man named Gabriel who would produce a sketch using coal and parchment paper in exchange for a bale of hay and 3 ears of corn.